Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm pushing on to the next Christ. Amen.
Amen.
So, the Lord that's couple will see enough. Amen.
Amen.
But to end the same way, Mamet Mangala is going to do it every time. But subject, yeah, clearly, still the fundamentals of Christianity. The number of 5 weeks, then the God's going to do it. Fundamentals of Christianity. Manja apa leoti ta recapitulation, meaning tibwele la kumbuyo tuwone subject tichite view. Choke na petina ya mila na kupere hapa meti hili. So ndiwe meti nangala. So, our first subject pa meti na yamba, Fundamentals of Christianity part 2, tinayambi lo kamba pali sin. So tinakamba what is sin? Then, tenze na kuma kuzira Greek na Hebrew, as we all know in the house. So, sinabuata kama kuti sin ni missing the mark in what? In Greek. Which is coming from hamatia, ya ito kila kuli hamadano. Hamatia kama missing the mark, ito kila kuli word one, hamadano in Greek. Then, tika indamu Hebrew, kama kuti katawa na ebe, meaning the same thing as sin, which is an offense. So sin is simply an offense that they come to me. Kuchinyanja no offense from the offense is an offense. Offense is the end. Kulakwa. Kulakwa. Kulakwa and the offense. And the chimo. So chichimo chinamba bwani. Tizabele nga Genesis 4 verse 7. By Cain, Cain and Afro by Abel. Before Cain, Cain and Afro by Abel. Mulungu anazwa bwanti anamuza chani kuti uza chimu. Why? Because chimu zanyambira kuti mumaita. So tizaverenga Galatians 5:19. The answer is yes, you can. Kumwamba uyeja, but ukayende kumwamba, you will have no reward. Uzangala ulibemba so as mwana wa Mungu. Uzayenda kujazakula njira, welcome home, my what? My foolish son. Why? Because you knew what the path was. Sika mapali chimu. Chimu, unaziva, kutiki chini chimu. Once what you accept Mungu, which means waziva, different, pali kuyena na chani, na chimu. So kachiziva chimo and then you continue doing it. Kumwamba, yes, you can go, but then what will happen? You will have no reward. Why? Because you were a foolish son. Sinapata kunzi la wakusa wanakambati. Sika mbomela, yes, siku zinchidi ya chitabwani. Ya zina kwa mbo kuchwe kuyembeke za infa. Sika mbomela, yes, nchitwe hati ya chitabwani. Yo chita evangelize. To evangelize is to witness or to preach the goodness of God. So once mwamuziva, yes, once mwakunziva, but yes, but is the man to pretend the man to Jesus Christ like God to fail. Sentence ya to be say, kubad wa weta wakazi chitache pepa kuno, olo wakome na murumu, paka ukafi. Sentence ya to bones in the time, imba. But after one man came on earth, he died for us, that's the point, jankala na umoyo. So kukulu mwutizwa uko. Ninchi tonde pamene iya mwesha tabwani yosebenze na mbuni. Noti watembe nuka manje chidili. Lelo mwili ukuma, lelo mwili ukuma. When you accept God, he begins to change you with the word that you're hearing. Environment kwa mene mpezeka. Bwonsa pamene zingala vichitika pali kwa zingala vyambo chitabwani. Vyambo chinja because Christ is living in you. Zapiti nisa. Na? Romans 6:6-8. And the Bible reads, For we know that our old self was crucified with him, so that the body ruled by sin might be done away, and that we should no longer be slaves to sin. Verse 7. But because who has died has set free from sin. So ii kamba pali chimu na mwameti na chukira kuchimu. Yezo kambati, bantu, tina situa chani, tina mwusita kondemu, Jesus Christ, pamina na chita bwani, anabwela, tina mukana. Then, tina kambati, Jesus Christ mwameni alini, na isende mwameni chani, Zili. So pametina mchita condemn na yeveka zo zista wanji condemn. So after pajamfa ka pamitanda, bote pajamela na mkulupidida, wama sikuwa wanji, wanafa kuwa pamitanda pamozi na yeve, losita wanji, noenda mmanda pamozi na yeve, wanafa na yeve, na kuhuka tinauka na dani, na yeve. Nzee umoyo wame ya yaya, wakitima ngati mbela kukuti, ukafa there is life after death. Nzee ilikomine choki ya kukuti, there is life after death for those that have died with Jesus Christ. Aba wose wamina wanafa na yesu, kuli umoyo, kuchila pali umoyo wame zinkara. Amen.
Amen.
And then, Romans 5 verse 13. And the Bible reads, to be sure, sin was in the world before the law was given, but sin did not charge against anyone's account where there is no law. So, because we have a moment to explain it when there is a bit of reason. Come on. Sin, chimo chenzemo mchalo, but it's tender na chani na mpamu. Because penda ibe la mulo yo chimo. Pamene la mulo inafakiwa, chimo chesina kana chani na mpamu. For example, sika kambati, watutapo chimo yo kuti ukapaya mzaku kutoka inda kuma sales. So it would be normal when someone kills, oseme tina babi, ta ibe za era ya kuti, ngati wapaya mtu sungi na maseuzi, olo ngati waba sungi na maseuzi. Sembe wadiba maba, sembe sema bwona na nomu, mtu waku bati mutamba, mtu wapaya mzake, tista bwona, titamba. Bati pamene la mulo ina paki wapu ya kutu, wamena paya mzake nge na mchani, mu maseuzi angala sentence, o mjeo, angala sentence, tina sita bwona. Ina angala kutu, ni chintu choyo kia kuhisi, kutu, mkona mtu wapaya mtu, fast mza rushing wa maikumi na wandani, pa police, why? Because la mulo ina pakiwa. So, pamene pari la mulo, ndiye pamene chimo ima chitabwani, ima badwa. Pamene pari be chimo, pamene pari be la mulo, chimo siri, siri ipo. Sika inda mgarden, but first, mulu wanauza Adam, kuti, you can eat of any fruit, mulu mgarden. Anamuza kuti ungaze chili chones. So, meaning he meant na tuinswa, tunyelele, vili kwanza bebe nzema uja mgarden, nana chitabwani, angaze. But, pamene la mulo ina pakiwa kutichi mtengo chini pakati, usaje because uzaziwa chabuno na choipa. After aja, chimo ina bad.
Amen.
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 So, zapiti liza, pa 14. Nevertheless, death reigns from the time of Adam to the time of Moses. Even over those who did not sin by breaking a command as Adam did. Who is a pattern of the one to come. So, if 14 to the thing, after Adam and Chimo apishwa mgade, Chimo inapitiliza kuyenda, kuchokela kuli Adam, kukana pali ndani, na pali Moses, na pamele mwonsa pali pakati, vesi wanaikuwa nyeko Chimo, wanangala ya bwani, wanangali ya more affected, wanangala na Chimo, why? Because their father is Adam. That is why the Bible in Romans 3 verse 23 is saying, for all have sinned and fell short of the glory of God. Romans 3, verse 23. For all have sinned and fell short of the glory of God. Ikamba onze wanachimwa, wanachimwa how? Because their father, or family, wamelezo chokela, which means kuli Adam, kwezi kwa shita kwa chimwa. So, trenti ya chimwa inavendela, kuchoka kuli Adam, kufuka na kuli Moses, batenti mbe. So, as Adam did, who is the pattern of the one to come? Tika in the past 15, Romans 5 verse 15 to 17. Tika ibelenga chapa 17. Ikamba, for if by the trespass of the one man death reigned through that one man, how much more will those who receive God's abundant provision of grace and the gift of righteousness reign in life through one man, Jesus Christ. So, iika kapali chimo kubwena, na chimo kulu kidiza. Amen?
Amen.
So, sikambati, Adam analeta chimo into the what? The world. And chimo inaenda kuchokela kuli Adam kufukana kalinda Moses. But for one man's righteousness, who is Jesus Christ, machimo ya bonzi wa mene wali mundi yesi anashita bwati, ya nakulu nukiridwa. So, kuzi yaba mene nukamba kuti, chimo, yes, sin is there and it exists. And that kamba Jonathan kuseni kuti, uli machimo na chimo. Chimo ya mozi ni chimo ya bwati, kukana yesu. Then, anakana bwanji yesu, Adam. Tizakamba kuti ati, hamatia, which is sin, also means what? Disobedience. Sana mbelele murungu pamena murungana muza chani. Kuta ashita chani, asadi kuchimitengo chita. But ever nashita disobey. So meaning, sin ya mena na chita na ite chani, kushita disobey murungu. So for that disobedience, for one's man's sin, which brought death, chimo ya Adam inaleta infa. Infa is the infa point, the separation. Separation between man and God in the spirit. So kwanza ile kufa kwa hiki wa mumanda, kwenze kufa kwa kuti muntu na mulungu pangalatani, baibechi kwenzi umuzimu. Amen?
Amen.
But pakubwela kwa Yesu kutifela isi. Pakubwela kwa Yesu analeta chani, chianjano, kari muntu na ndani, na mulungu. So, ise, kukumana na mulungu, tukumana na mulungu, muli ndani, muli Yesu. Kulibe Yesu, kulibe ndani, kulibe mulungu. Is the bones that we want to be together in yes. Why? Because he is the medium of our salvation. Therefore, salvation is the one that we have to do. Anafa, anauka, ba, wangala sevu. Bambili wendo kuna wafike kukuli itaini, bati so wanafike. Isa wame tinafika, tini nalibu, bati wa chitabwani. Tinangala free, tinangala set free. Tinangala wa chitabwani. Tinangala tilibe chimu. Amen?
Amen.
So, abati zaenda kuli Adam and the sin. Wame itafika kudari. So, Genesis, Moses. So Moses was taken in a vision. Vision ni same na chiloto. Muchiloto kumangala walota, but bamina walota tuza kukamba exactly na bamina wa chitabwani, wabilotela. Kuzamba kamba, nezo na tienda kundu, bai kundu sinezo kuziwa mshe mshe. Nezo naona ni inama so, nezo naona. Tuza chita explain, munga bitu bamina wa chitabwani. For example, nilipastation, then naona wabandu wa buka mungu. Iyo nashita chani, nashita witness sin, pame bezo chitika. Nezeko pa sin, pame bezo bezo chitika, nashita witness. Nizalo ndolola mushe, exactly mwame bezo hili. But, ngati nende nezo lota. Ola kutin zine nende chita ita action. Sinza ilo ndolola mwame nende ifungo chita bwani, ifungo mkalina. So, Moses, mutemi ya wina Moses kwenze mitengo, kwenze vinyama, kwenze na vitu vose ya nasia. So, kuti ya babandu wa chite understand. Endana kwa chita chani, anava uza vitu vame vengo chitika na chani. In form of ma pictures. Enzo va uza descriptive story of what he had seen. Descriptive meaning, munga kana ninga mbasta describe. Oh, pasistameri pali. My classes pakati pali space where my bobola kwa azambo ishita picture ija mbeni muza azambo ishita picture mzambo za oh pa my classes za pakati pali tumitengo pato mitengo pali puti kapa kukuzaiti pali puti karunga wa get man pali so nizambo ishita explain azangala na picture mwame pasista mary pasta bwani baone kila. That was the same issue with Moses trying to reveal what he had seen in a vision, but the garden. Amen?
Amen.
So, anakambati, garden mwenze vimitengo, mwenze vinyama, mwenze vitubosia na siyana. But, the garden does not exist. Eden, sichita exist. Eden simply means the presence of God. Bamene murungu ali. Tikamba the presence of God how? Pabimitengo vija, pabinyama, pabichana vichani. God was there. Enzo, enzepo murungu pati. Ndiye the presence of God yamena na kangoshita explained like Moses. But it's kind of John, we have been up at John 1 verse 1 to 5. John atuza. John 1 verse 1 to 5. John atuza kuti kwendeli mao. Mao waya yanadina mulungu. Ndipo mao uyendeli mulungu. Futi kwenda So, mawe amena yenze na mulungu. Amen. So, ndiye ebe endo kamba kuti mawe yanabua to life. Uyu moze takamba kuti pali bimdengo bibili. Chama oyo na chazwa chazwa cho ipana chabui. Za chabui. So, meaning endo zwa kuti ukalambira cho chabui no. Which means ulambira ndani? Mulungu. Ukalambira chimdengo chazwa boy boy. Which means ulambira ndani? Zadana. Nae John anabola na revelation yake ya mene sila kamba kufi revelation is progressive.
Amen.
Kuma enda vandu mwamene maone ya vision ole mwamene mungu waka misila na nabele vima angala vima yesita venda kufista kwani vipuila mwamene mungu enzo kambira na Moses si mwamene mungu wana kambira na Elijah si mwamene mungu wana kambira na babusa kwani. Why? Because grace ni who revelation in my next about equal elapo because of the time and era. Apart in time ya grace, chisomo. But ma vena Moses, vena Elisha, vena Elijah, vena mchila mulo, vena ba mchila mulo. Vena wish ma kutukuli ino time, maka sita buwani, baka fikiri. Amen?
Amen.
So, zabele nga. Matthew 15 verse 11. The Bible reads, what goes into someone's mouth does not defile them. But what goes out of the mouth, that is what defiles them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So in verse, ikamba pali maruma or maybe mangali dometina kulia, kuziwa kuti Adam na Eve vanatia fruit garden. Vanatia fruit vanatia bwani, vanatia. But Jesus Christ, that was a crowd of Uriaba and all the things. Why must come out in the more points? So much about putting to Chamene Wadia. Chima Satan, Chima go away, to be. But Chin to Chamene Chokam to be, let me my Satan, Chinga go away, to be. So Chin to Chilton's Chamada. So meaning, he saying after Adam and Eve, and their apple, and their lemon, and their pear. Siri why it is disqualified? Because I come back to chintu chamene ungati. Chintu chamene ungati singa stegwani. Singa kolu. Singa kumbu. Singa kuchimuiz. So, singa kuchimuiz. So, lema mene ikamba. So, meaning apple, lemoni, yeti maza kutea nadia damne ibu. So, anastegwani. So, anadia fruit. But the explanation I mean in the name of Moses at that particular time. But that is why the Old Testament was written in what? In types and shadows. Why types and shadows? Because the people that lived in the Old Testament did not understand the things of the Spirit. But to amene the Old Testament, then they need the museum. So fruit. He disobedient and then his separation from the Father. Somebody understand separation of what? Because they never had the Spirit. So Mungu umamushi explain best na vindu vamene ana jalana nao. For instance, a baby class, you know the brain has got the pituitary gland. You know what? Science is very well. Why? Because I'm not speaking the language that they can understand. Amen?
Amen.
So at that particular time, when the science is a language, and that is why I come up to, oh, so EG, bot, but wangenemo, so that of now is a direct school. So, bintu vambili vevin za chutika Old Testament. Tika kuno yenda through mezu no vichita review. They are not the way we see them. Sifa mwamene tibi walira ukaverenga te nyucho, ukaverenga chabe chizungu, so wachiverenga. It's not exactly what they mean. The meaning achintu cho siyana, but at that particular time, vantu vevin zeko, na mind, ya vantu vevin zeko, bintu vamene vezo organiza. Vintu vamene mezo uona, benza chitabwani, benza vopusana. So, since mezo wauza, Derek, that is why, oh, Jesus Christ, mezo wauza, he's a hinda kuni jate, but he's one and the same man, living on earth. Bible kama kuti, he came into the world with his full glory. The first time he stepped on earth, enze mundu, ajaka pachalo. Full glory yake, murungu vamene ambida na kusirida. These people cannot understand. So it was about time that revelation is going to change. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. So at that particular time, Romans 6, verse 23. Romans 6, verse 23, and the Bible reads, for the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life in Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen?
Amen.
For the wages of sin is death. Wages of sin. Wage ni malipilo. Amen? Wage ni malipilo. So, I'm going to say, malipilo ya chimo ni chali. Ni imba. But gift ya mulungu. So meaning salvation is a gift. That is why it's up to you to do what? To receive it or not, to decline it. That is why sembe. Okay, listen. God has got authority over everything. Alina ula mulilo pali chintu chili chonze panupachamu. Because God was there, he existed before he even made the earth. So meaning the earth, to utilize it. It is for man to use it. But then he made this earth for man. He said, go and do what? Replenish the earth. Beautify the earth. Charge. Take dominion. Take authority over the earth. Meaning, charge. But then, if God wanted, same salvation, it's a free gift. Ukachimo. Same once a mungu mama chabo kutitenga kuti yamokamba. Wadebache wa mokamba. Wambomela. Without you knowing. But it is a what? A free gift. Not to win and go my own God, Mwamba. So that is why in God, free gift, whether Nduoina, Nduoyo, Ndandum, Tadin, Dum, Pupi, Volemela, Bosta, Ugabo, Duala, Valifit, Valios, Bond, Alliance, the moon is given what? A free gift. So, ndeva mene mameneji so chimo kama pali chimo na kustabandi na kukuru mkidwa kwa chimo sin and health sin was forgiven. So, 1 Samuel 15 verse 22, the Bible says, obedience is better than sacrifice. Tell your neighbor, obedience is better than sacrifice. Obedience. In this time and era, we are lucky. Because pana nanga chwa sunga ngombe. Bewa sunga ngombe mune sinyamwe kubani. So, is silikuwa na mwai. Kuti ola wachimwa gani 100. Sema mama kwa njisa lipila. Wachimwa, waindoshoka ngombe. Wachimwa, waindoshoka mbelele. Wachimwa, waindoshoka ngombe. Mangombe, 15. Amen. So, chimo chesina kala chilipe relevant. Importance ya chimo ya chitabwani. Ya cheba o ya chokapo. Pamene chani? Pamene Yesu Kristu hapa pamutani. Pamene ebe mwazi wake wachoka. Chimo kuli ise pamene tamubo mene ya chitabwani. Ya nkala ilipe mpamu. Amen. So, Matthew 16 verse 19. The Bible is telling us what the Bible is saying. A good man brings good things out of the heart, stored up in the heart. And an evil man brings things out of the evil stored up in his heart. For the mouth speaks what the heart is full of. Welcome back. As a gamma bit of a child, because that is what the heart is filled up with. Looking James Version Bible, come up. At the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaketh. Mukuzura bintu vebiri mumutima, o bintu kupaka mamebiri mumutima, kamweza chitabwanyi, izaka amba. For example, you have this person, wamene abuera, kutim, mamona mtu ya che, mshemushe, aliche, but then asta pretend the character, wamene asta portray panini. O character mene zangiza, as ana, muzangala nae, but there's only one day as I even putinib ba me akungochi as I go and my true colors yet. Why? Because in devil mumtim. So abundance of the heart is to apply kuli ma Christians. Na ma to mina kai bosta bwani. Ba ko ba kai bombo me na yes. Because ma Christians. Bali mo bantu they come to church. Bali mo bantu ba ma boya ku church ba ma chita attend the bonds of ma kam. But they haven't really done what? Accepted Jesus Christ. So it's very hard for them to even speak good of themselves. And what you speak shall surely come to what? To pass. Why? Because there is power in the tongue. Mulimbambu mududi mukakamakuti ah. He is a ahwe sunambomele mulimbu batisha. He is a muzaka enda kumamba. He is mwa Christ. Question ya boy. Muzaka enda kumamba. Ningambele buino kwenda kukumamba ene. There are no two ways about it. You have not accepted Jesus Christ. Because ngamunamu bomera, yes, it is exact and evident that you are going to heaven regardless of whatever you do. Mulungu ngamunamu bomera, you've confessed that Jesus is Lord. You believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead. You shall be saved. That is why the Bible in Romans 8 verse 1 is saying, now therefore there is no condemnation for those that are in Christ Jesus. Meaning if you are in Jesus Christ, no matter bintu vamnoza kachita, no matter wambomera leo, 5 years wale kuoneka, wasoba, wabwelela, no one, even if man condemns you, Jesus Christ cannot condemn you. Why? Because you are in him.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Last verse. Hebrews 11 verse 4 in the close. By faith, Abel brought God a better sacrifice than Cain. By faith, he was commanded as righteous. When God spoke well of his offerings, and by faith, Abel still speaks, even though he is dead. Ndiye pamete lukamba kwe. Kuti, sacrifice, pende ma sacrifice ya bini. These people were born of one man and one woman. That is why Babu Zanati, pete zokunza pali family. Kuti, this family that we have in here is a more better family than mundu wamenona badwanai. Can you imagine? Mundu newena badwanai, samu chisenga, nane mzajwezi chisenga. Tapele kama sacrifice bamozi, sacrifice yake ya enda, ineanga tangu enda. It doesn't matter to sharing a blood yourself, but the fact that he has accepted Jesus Christ as his own and personal savior makes us totally what? Different. In Ngafa, nienda kuheo. Naenda kuheo because I haven't accepted Jesus Christ. Ebe akafa, aenda kumwamba. Vanti three zaba kumana na ebu kuzi. Bango shimi. That is a more better family than what? Than me, because I'm not there at that particular time. Never meant to come up, Kuti. Please, I urge you. We are Christians, all in the body of Christ, living together. Can we, those that have not accepted Jesus Christ, can we accept Jesus Christ as our Lord and personal Savior because it is for our good? Siyemti po mene mungungu, monga mungungu swati, anabwela pacharo, anatifela, anaikiwa manda, anauka. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Get from mene na pere.
Amen.